I did want to install a mod where you can mod your gun, which would be pretty sweet. Blue pass card. I'll take it. It's just to see if I need it. I might. Probably not. Oh my god! What the fuck are you? I am going to die. Oh! Shit. Oh god, that could have been bad. Oh god, no. Dude, you're gonna die. Oh shit. That was loud. This thing does a lot of damage. I like it. What's wrong with your eyes, bud? Call of Duty. Oh, hey! Ow! Oh, shit. I could really use some food right now. Let me just eat some ghoul flesh. Go ahead and quick save. I need to go that way? I'm not sure. Why? It's gonna happen. Sorry. Oh wow, I'm really, really radiated. Shit. Alright, so this could have gone better. I need to know where I am. I don't know where the hell I'm going. Local map. Alright, so I need to go straight somehow. Oh, hey there. Thank you. Thank you for trying. Get shot by Kevin. Alright, what is my name? Testicles? Get shot by testicles. We must play this smart so we do not die. Go ahead and quick save. I need to find someone or something to sell stuff to. This sniper rifle is a lifesaver. Not the candy, the I'm gonna get killed by a fucking dog. Pack of dogs! Killed the raider. It's not very nice. All right. I do not want to die yet. Oh, thank God. Please don't be in super mutants. Please don't be in super mutants. Shotgun shot. Yeah. Not raiders. I'm at 2 health. Oh god. This is not good. At all. So. That's cool. Sure, it has a shotgun shell. Oh, it disappeared. Alright, so let's try this again. So, I forgot about the buff out. It's kind of, gonna go away. That was definitely necessary. Grognak the Barbarian. Grognak the Barbarian. Damn it. Tim's on the loose. Really? I have the stealth boy on. What the hell happened? Well, this is not going well at all. It could be going better. A lot better. First of all, let's see if... Need something that does a lot of damage per shot. 61, 77. 112, I don't have any ammo. Oh, I didn't even see that. That thing is badass. Alright. Why is it caution? I have fucking stealth boy on.
Back up. I got first dibs on a loot.
This is difficult. The fact that I have no stim packs makes it very difficult. So, this is not good. Oh my god. You better fucking kill her. Or get killed, that's cool too. This is getting frustrating. Bullshit! Shooting through the fucking wall? Or door? Oh my god. I think I've died more in the past 5 minutes than I had in the entire time I played Fallout New Vegas. Shoot her in the boob. How are you missing? How are you missing? Yeah, what the fuck? This? Why is it doing this? go die. What the hell happened to you? What the fuck just happened? How did... I'm so confused right now. How did you guys die? And how... That was strange. I'm not complaining or anything. But that was weird. Very weird. And I'm gonna die, I know it. So... Shit, I didn't want to do that. Oh, fuck. She's gonna kill me. She's gonna kill me. She's gonna kill me. Told ya! Seems like I was finding food everywhere, and now I can't find any at all. Can I steady my breath? That'd be great. You know what time it is? Batman time. Really? I really need to find some food, or some health, or some... Really? So we're gonna die. out. Oh, thank God. Probably shouldn't have this gun now. Come on, please. Damn it. Alright. From experience, I know to save before I exit anywhere. If it does crash, I'm probably gonna stop here. So we're gonna see. Nope. All right, no crash. Oh my God. Let me. So, there's lots of stuff out there. Lots of stuff. Oh, now my game crashes. Alright. So, since my game is going to crash now, I'm going to stop here, and I'll see you guys next time.